run by the ref with the situation that was in. I believe a River player ignited that scenario, and that was not captured by the ref, but his decision is the final. We have to accept that. I believe the boys, the morale is still high with the boys, and come tomorrow against Suva, we'll make sure that we'll get the 3 points. I believe we started a bit well. The only part we left is the finishing part. We'll go down to the camp and see if our strikers can lift up their performance tomorrow and let us go where the finishes are.